guys? It's Will from Basic Gear Review, and today we're checking out the MikroTubes 500 and DG210C from Darkglass. MikroTubes 500 is a 500 watt bass amplifier equipped with an all analog solid state preamplifier and a Class D power module. On the top row of controls, you'll find the clean section, which is the foundation of your tone. It features a gain control and an active 4-band EQ. Along with low and treble controls, you'll find controls for low mids and high mids, each with its own two-way frequency switch. The high mid frequency switch adjusts your high mid frequency from 1.5 kHz to 3 kHz. The low mid frequency switch adjusts your low mid frequency from 250 Hz to 500 Hz. The bottom row of controls houses the MikroTubes engine. an extra channel that will bring your clean tone to the next level by helping you cut through the mix while adding anything from subtle tube-like harmonic and natural compression to obliterating distortion. Use the drive, tone, blend, and level controls to sculpt your drive tone and the master to set your overall output volume. The B3K VMT switch selects between two overdrive circuits. B3K mode will deliver an aggressive, percussive sound while the VMT will bring up the mids for a warmer, more neutral character. On the rear of the amp, you'll find a Speakon output, which is also compatible with a quarter-inch cable, a balanced direct output, complete with a pre- and post-EQ toggle switch, and a ground lift toggle. The MikroTubes 500 also features an effects loop. Now let's talk about the speaker cabinet. The DG210C is loaded with 10-inch custom-made Eminence drivers and a proprietary crossover circuit designed to enhance distortion-excited harmonics in a unique and pleasant way. It was designed specifically with the signature dark glass tone in mind and perfectly produces the coveted dark glass tone the way it was meant to be heard. The DG210C delivers an 8-ohm load and is capable of handling 500 watts. On the back, you'll find two parallel Speakon inputs as well as a high-frequency level control. As always, we've been miking this cabinet with a Shure Beta 52. But today, we're going to use a couple other mics to really get an idea of the tone this cabinet produces. For reference, let's place the Beta 52 on a couple different positions on the speaker. Now, let's do the same thing with a Beta 57. Now, let's try a condenser mic to really hear the effect of the high frequency control. If you want to learn more about the MikroTubes 500 and the DG210C, or see the complete line of Dark Glass products, visit darkglass.com or check them out at your local Dark Glass dealer. As always, if you like this video and want to see more, subscribe to our channel. You can also sign up to our Patreon page to get access to exclusive content and gear giveaways. Until next time, I'm Will with Basic Gear Review, and thank you for watching.